Today we're going to rip right into this beautiful model here by AMT, the 39 Wagon Rod in 1/25th scale. And she is looking sweet. It has all the modern cons and the modern technology on the inside. But on the outside, it's got that wild retro kind of shell. Beautiful. There's a picture of it in the green. So you can do it in the green. You can do it in any color, but it does look sharp in the green, doesn't it? I'm going to go with this purple color. I think that looks really sweet. Really, really hot. So I'm going to go with the purple. And it may take us a couple of videos. We may do it over two videos. I'm going to try and do a lot better job than I did on the Chevy van. The Chevy van was a practice because this kind of thing is new to me. So I did botch it up in a few places. Came out okay, but it was just a practice. This one, we're going to try and do a whole lot better. Okay, we're going to try and take all the things that I learned from the first one. Okay, so let's open up the box and have a look what it comes with. Okay, let's have a look at what we get with this beautiful kit. There we go, we got the interior door panels. They're going to look beautiful, all sprayed up, contrast color to the seats, the lovely bucket seats there. Really sweet. Got some more plastic, lots of plastic. Steering wheel, the wheels, the interior, the dash. The dash looks quite retro, you can see there. That's going to look really nice, all painted. And the chrome, lots of chrome. Look at that grill, that looks lovely. Really nice, cool style grill, really striking mag wheels. That's going to be great. And we got some tires, beautiful spongy tires with lovely grid. Now we got some tinted windows as well. The front windscreen is clear, looks like the back and the side windscreen. Oh no, we got the option, of a clear front windscreen or a tinted front windscreen. That is really nice. I think I'll definitely go for the tinted on that just to be a little bit different. And here's the body. Looks like the chassis's got locator nodules on it, so that'll just clip into there like that once we've given it a good spray coat. Yep, so it's going to be simple and easy to do. The body will go on there. Lovely body. I love the shape, the retro style. Really nice. It's going to be lovely once it's all painted up in that purple color. Beautiful. Lots to do. Let's get going. Okay, so while all that paint is going off and going hard, I am going to work on these seats and a little bit of the interior. I've got the interior panel and the door panels here, and I'm going to do these in a tan leather. I think will look quite nice, and a little bit of other contrasting colors as well. So I'll have tan leather seats that will look gorgeous, and I'll just use a little brush to hand color these. Right, so I've got some of the interior painted. We got the dash there, the pedals, the radio, the stereo, air conditioning, and here's the seats in a tan leather, bit of contrasting leather in the middle, and of course the side door panels with the silver electric windows and door buttons, and electronics are all on the side there. So that are all matching lovely. I know it's a bit of a yucky color, the old coffee, but remember it is retro, and that's the way it is. So I'm quite happy with that. I think that's gonna come up nice and look nice inside the hot rod. Okay, so I've got all my parts sprayed here, the chassis. This is just a primer. Some of these other parts I will actually coat. There's the engine block and the sump and the transmission. Some of these parts I will highlight with another color. For example, the exhaust and the muffler and everything there I'll do with a nice silver color. So this is just the primer for that. There's the differential there. So we're looking good. So I've got all the front end here ready to go together, all the parts painted. The van man is working very hard today with the sleeves rolled up. Here's all the parts all painted, ready to go together. These are the disc brakes with the red ceramic calipers there. So the suspension will go in, the steering wheels will go on the chassis. I'm determined that this one is going to be a real stunner, this model. My first one, the van, was a bit of a practice. I botched it up in a couple of places, but this one is a show van, whereas this one was a commercial vehicle, so it was thrashed and it had a hard life. So it sort of looks like it's had a hard life. This one is a show van, so it's got to be a real stunner, basically, this one. And here we have the beautiful 375 horsepower V8 engine all put together. Electronic fuel injection. She is looking gorgeous. And she's ready to go in to the chassis once we get this front end completed and put together. Well, we now have the rolling chassis. We've got the engine in, radiator, all the running gear, the differential, and those beautiful nice mags in place. And I think we can move on now and prepare the interior and the body, get that ready, spray painted, ready to go on the chassis.